Hey dudes, Andy here. Welcome back to more FH5. So, in the last video, we completed the two championships for the season in Horizon Mexico. Anyway, what was I saying? Right, we gotta do the season championship in Hot Wheels Park, and also gotta do the PR stunt. Alright. Zero to hero. Let's do this. Sports utility heroes, huh? So that's what we're going with? Let's go with the Porsche Macan Turbo on this one. Because hey, it's a Porsche. It's SUV. Well, what one more do you want out of that, huh? Alright, let's do this. Journey onward, Porsche Macan Turbo. Alright, good start. Slipping and sliding too. Oh, this is slippery. Let's keep it under control. Got everything under control. No, I don't. This is gonna be tough. Alright, try this again. I was gonna get some, I was gonna get different tires for this, but nah, that'd be fine. Onward Porsche Macan Turbo. Again. It's like my commentary coming down below. This is gonna quit early. Hey, Craig.
Hey, Andy.
Looks like I won't be needed.
Nah,
it's a bad day. Yeah. Slippery again. Slippery. Alright, thanks for being like a bumper to me. Cause yeah, it's wet, yeah, wet ground, and you got to go through water. So alright, easy. There we go. Back onto a solid track. Speed boost! It's 207 miles an hour. One down, two more to go. Four score attachment sprint, and we got one more, which is Cannon's Drop hazard sprint. Restart event. Let's do this. We get it, 2 for 2. 2 minutes 12.9 seconds, that's not bad. Let's do this. Oh boy, this is gonna be tough. For me at least. Japan had four-wheel drive, which is a good thing. Baby, we did it. We did it, baby. Yeah. $5,000, I'll take it. They're 9 points. $175,000, huh? I think I'm gonna need. I might need that the Gymkhana Ford Focus for this one. Yeah, it's raining out there right now. Hot Wheels map. Or I might need. I think this one should do. Formula Drift. So what was the goal? $105,000? Alright. So close. That's more points. Oh yeah, there it is. There it is. 37,000. Second try. Seems objective complete. Yes. Yeah, boy. Ice cauldron complete. That's 131,000 points. Noisy friends, I got a couple more to go, which is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's gonna be up to 46 points. Got both. Got the Polaris RGR Pro and the number 42 Extreme E. Let's head back to Mexico. Yep, head back to Mexico, dude. Cars. Let's see how many upgrades. What? Wow. 163 skill points. Let's see, Polaris. Front anti-roll bars. What's the top speed of this thing? 91 miles an hour, because it can't do 100 miles an hour, dudes. Let's go with, let's see, 10 speed, 9 speed. Acceleration 6.4. Alright, 6.4, I see you. Nice. Horsepower. All right, I see. 111.8. Alright, I got a wheel spin out of that. Yes! So that was XP. Let's say, test this with a race. Well, no, it's recommended. Sweet. The battle of the UTV, alternate terrain vehicles. Polaris versus Sierra. You're crashing those barrel things, whatever they're called. Did y'all see that? More objects, because those know to slow you down, because this is a lighter vehicle. Good thing that some good acceleration. I'm not used to driving first person mode, but I think I'm used to it somewhat. Running 5 miles an hour. Oh yeah, boy. Sliding. We did it. That should do it. Duck quack horn. Hall of Fame car horn. Nice. Yeah, Horizon open. Let's head home. I'll do one more race, and that and I'll be the end of the video. Then we'll need some much better tires. Yeah, I don't think so. Alright, let's do this. Alright, let's do this. Let's commence. quick. This is the perfect rally car for this event. It seems like a different beat when it's off road. It held that drift pretty well too along the turn. Seconds. Cross the line. Yeah, boy. Whew. We did it against two Peugeots. Oh yeah, we did it. 3,000 crest to boot as well. Oh, fuck yeah, dude. No. yeah, that about wraps it up for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Be sure to hit that subscribe button for more FH5. Give this video a like and comment down below. That about does it. Peace out, Girl Scout, Andy out.